We lost a few athletes between the sessions, so down to four athletes. Just two laps of the track then. Working on times, of course. And Chris Tapling going ahead. Whirl O'Deal in second place. And Craig Johnston. Here he comes then. Chris Tapling. Stopping the clock in 57.55.